Hello all, welcome to the class. Can you see the picture here? What is the picture? Can anybody guess? Yes, it is the picture of the park. Okay, on the left hand side you have got one picture of the park, and here on this side you have got three questions. Okay, by looking at the picture you have to answer these three questions. This is one of the activity. Okay, now shall we see what all the things will be there at the park? Are you all ready? Then come, let's learn. Okay, what you can see here? Okay, see, there is one pond. Yes, no, there is one pond. I hope you all can see, right? Yes. In that pond you can see two ducks. Yes, you can see two ducks here, and one boy is playing with a dog. How cute, not is? One boy is playing with a dog, and there is one bench. On that bench grandpa is reading the newspaper. Who is reading the newspaper? Grandpa is reading the newspaper. And here one girl is playing with a skipping, and here kids are playing the swing. You can see the fountain also. One boy is walking. Here is one bird and a big tree with a full of fruits, flower pot, granny is holding one walking stick and she is walking here. See, and you can see the walking track. What is this walking track? And here you can see one girl is sitting under the tree and she is reading a book. Okay, you all saw, no? What are all the things you noticed here? Now we shall try to answer these questions. Shall I tell you once again? See here, grandpa is there, fountain, dustbin. I missed out dustbin here. See, dustbin is there. Some of the plants are here. Walking track, bird, tree, flower pot. Boy is talking to the dog. He's saying something. Two ducks are there. Yeah. Okay, a girl is sitting here under the tree. Okay, now we shall do this activity. They have given some of the questions. Shall we read one by one? Okay, see, they have asked us, who is reading the newspaper? Who is reading the newspaper? Can you tell me who is reading the newspaper? I think this girl is reading the newspaper, right? Observe it carefully. Is she reading a newspaper or book? She is reading a book. Then who is reading a newspaper here? Yes. Here. Grandpa is reading the newspaper. Correct, right? Okay, now what should we do? Who is reading the newspaper? Grandpa or a boy? See here, a boy is doing something with a dog. Grandpa is reading the newspaper. So what I should do? I should circle grandpa. Grandpa is the one who is reading the newspaper, right? Shall I encircle him? Okay. Now the next question. How many ducks can you see? How many ducks can you see? They are asking us, how many ducks you can see at the park? Where are the ducks, first of all? Yeah, here are the ducks. Can you count them? How many ducks are there? 1, 2. Yes, 1, 2. How many ducks? 2 ducks. So here we have to encircle 2 ducks. Where are the 2 ducks? 1, 2. Here we have two ducks. How many ducks we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have got two ducks here. We have to encircle them. Shall we do it now?
Yes.
Okay. Coming to the next question. Who is skipping with a skipping rope? Who is skipping with a skipping rope? Can you tell me who is skipping here? They have given the options also. A girl and granny. Okay, can you see what granny is doing? She is holding one walking stick and she is walking. She is not skipping with the skipping rope, right? Okay, now who is skipping with the skipping rope? This girl. See, this girl at the corner skipping with the skipping rope. Shall we encircle her?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this class. Okay, as soon as you all come to the school, we shall make one field trip to a park. Is it fine for you all? Okay. Thank you all. Bye-bye.